Today I play Tic Tac Toe game. It is a classical logical game that is also a pencil and paper game. Now let's start the game. We can play with friends, we can play easy or hard. Let's try easy first. And what is the purpose of the game? First, the first player, it's me. I play with Higgs mark. I have to make lines in three on the horizontal position or diagonal position. So let's see. It is always good to play in the middle. If I want to make this happen, I have to place it here because the other player could make this line. Then he will try to make this one. Oh, that was a stupid move. It should have been moved here, but I win one game. So to get my knowledge level, I will have to win 10 times. So I'll play again. Let's try hard this time. Let's play again. X here. Ah, he's trying. Ah, that was easy again. Let's try it again. X. Again. Okay. Let's see if I start from here. The computer is taking the middle square, which is quite important. But I'll try here, and it's a tie. Again. Let's try here. And I win this one. Well, the computer is not very bright, but people are. So playing with people should be harder. Let's try hard again. Hard. Well, stop making this one. It always makes this one. Let's see here. No. Well, that script that I have implied is quite easy. But, well, people like to be easy. People like things being easier. Here. But it's my turn and I'm the winner. Okay, two more games and I win. Who win? Who is the winner? I'm the winner. That was easy too. That was too easy. Did I play it easy? I usually play hard. It's not very hard, you know. What was that? What was that move? Okay. One more. Well, it's quite easy enough, but that's the game. It's available online too.